So guys, basically did a new video. Recently I realised that I can't read the book I was planning on reading. If you don't know the book I was planning on reading, I don't remember where I put it. I will put the name and writer right here. Right there. So, I did not show an image of the actual book. Just type the name and the writer. So I've decided instead, I'm going to read. So guys, I found the book. Here's the book. Oh, 1 second. Roald Dahl's George's Marvelous Medicine. Never read this poem in my life. You know, like you can tell. Like no creases on the side. Pages have not been opened ever. It's a grand spanking new, fresh new book. I'm gonna read it today. By the way, follow me on Goodreads.
Oh.
I got about 12 pages done. I now understand why it's called George's Marvelous Medicine. And I like it so far. Good, nice book to read. I haven't finished yet, so I don't know if it'd be like a 5-star, 4-star, 3-star. Again, follow me on Goodreads. Oh, my name will pop up now. Right here. Go follow me. So yeah. If you guys enjoyed, leave a like, subscribe, and until next time, peace out again. Oh, by the way, I will read off camera. I am on page 12 now, but maybe on like page 30 next time you see me. Hell, I might be reading a different book next time you see me.